Welcome back, little friend. So we have a new letter and sound that we're going to talk about. And I'd like for you to try to guess what it is. So I am going to read you some sentences. And the first sentence, I want you to listen for the initial or beginning sound. Remember, initial is a fancy word for beginning or the first sound. Okay. Isabella Igly is inside. Do you recognize what sound you hear at the beginning of each one of those words? Let me read it again. Isabella Igly is inside. If you guess the letter I, you are absolutely right. Give yourself a pat on the back. Good job. So the letter I is a vowel, because remember, our white cards are consonants and our yellow cards are vowels. I is a vowel. In our alphabet cards, we have for the letter I, do you remember what this pig's name is? His name is Pickles, and he loves tickles. So he's giggling here, and he's getting tickled right here on his side. And he says, eh, 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 when he gets tickled. So we say, Pickles the pig, eh, eh, eh. And eh is the sound that the letter I makes. We usually, in pig, and in pickles, and in tickles, the I is in the middle or the medial position in the word. So medial is a fancy word for middle. And the I have some more sentences where I is a middle sound. Let's listen again. Tim hid 6 wigs. Do you hear the I in the middle of Tim? Hid. Do you hear the I in the middle of hid? 6, there's an I in the middle of 6. And wigs, there's an I in the middle of wigs. Let's take a look at our alphabet and see where the letter I comes. So take a look here at my alphabet. Okay, you ready? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. There it is. And look at, I has an insect there. Another thing that I was trying to think of that had the letter I in it is an igloo. And sometimes if it gets really cold in Wenatchee, you can build yourself an igloo made of snow and ice. Okay, so that's not a very good picture of an igloo, but an igloo kind of looks like this. It's round, okay, and it has blocks of ice that it's made. So that's called an igloo. That also begins with an I. Okay, let's take a look at writing the letter I. So I'm going to write it down here on this line. And remember, we always start to write our letters from the top down. Okay, I goes like this. Top down, and then both the top gets a line across, and the bottom gets a line across. This is a capital I. This is a lowercase I. It just pulls down here, and then you get to make a little dot there. You can make a round one or a dot like that. I'd like for you to make 10 capital I's and 10 lowercase I's after you're finished with this video. Let's talk a little bit about the letter I. I've told you before that it's a vowel. It is. Our vowels are A, E, I, O, and U, and sometimes Y. We're going to talk about those more. Today, we're just going to talk about the letter I. I'd like you to put your hand on your larynx. Remember, larynx is a fancy word for voice box. Gently put it there and say, eh, eh, eh. Can you feel it? I can. My larynx vibrates when I say it, eh, and that means it's voiced. So it's a voiced sound. It also is a stopping sound, eh, eh, eh. We don't say eh, okay, until we run out of breath. So eh is a stopping sound, and it's voiced, and it's a vowel. I have some fun things to show you that start with the letter I. So the first thing that I have to show you is an insect. On our alphabet chart, it showed an insect that looks like this, looks like kind of a beetle. I am going to show you another kind of an insect, a ladybug. I love ladybugs. Aren't they? They're so great, too. They eat the aphids in the yard, and they're beautiful and they don't bite. Ladybugs are one of my favorite insects, probably my favorite insect. Although I have another insect that I really love. Actually, it's not an insect. This one isn't an insect, but it does start with an I. It's an inchworm. Inchworms move really funny. They move up like this and they walk, and then they stretch out, and then they move up and they walk, and they stretch out. Inchworm. And on this ruler, and I brought another ruler to show you here too, each one of these sections is an inch. Inch also begins with the letter I. The last thing that I have for us that begins with the letter I is a infant. Infant is a fancy word for baby. Baby begins with a B, but infant begins with an I. Okay, let's take a look here at some of the words that we've talked about that begin with an I. Okay, so we had an insect. That begins with a letter I, insect. We had an inchworm. It also begins with a letter I. We had an infant. Infant begins with the letter I. We also had what else did we have? Oh, an inch on a ruler. Oh, and I know the other one that we were talking about. Inch begins with the letter I, and an igloo. Remember, an igloo is like a house made out of ice and snow. Igloo. Okay, we also talked about all of these words have an I in the beginning or initial sound position. We also talked about how I can be in the middle of a word. In fact, most words that have an I in them are going to have the I in the middle. And we talked about pig. We talked about pickles, and I'm going to write a capital I because pickles is his name. We can also talk about pickles that are like the green pickles you eat. That doesn't need a capital because it's not a name, but Pickles the pig, that's his name. So he gets a capital. Tickle also has an I in the middle, tickle. Some other words that have an I in the middle would be, how about hid? Like I hid under my desk when we were playing hide and go seek. Hid has an I in the middle. Let's see what else. Him. I went to play with him at recess. It also has an I in the middle. So I'd like for you to think about the letter I and I sounds, and I will try to find us a book that highlights the letter I. Until then, have a great day. Be looking for those words that have an I sound in them.